When we walked in that day to the studio, Smeky Studios, yes. And walked in and I saw all the players and everything, it was unlike anything I'd ever experienced before. Because we've never been exposed to the symphony world, never recorded with an orchestra or anything like that. And so to have those worlds collide and it turn out as beautifully as I think it did, it was an amazing thing. It was a God thing.
And that's done with a really contemporary rhythm section and pop vocals, but with a big symphony behind it. And kind of that was like the starting ground for me to think about what that would be with you guys. You know, and to do that, it's a whole different album than just making the symphony the center of it. You're making them surround you and be part of what you guys do.
I'm really excited about this, especially because I feel like we'll be looking back on this for years, and this will always be something us three will really cherish in our hearts. Nicholas actually went to Prague with David T. Clydesdale. The amount of effort that you guys put into it, the whole teamwork of trying to make something that we feel like people, when they take it home, they can have it playing, you know, throughout the day.
It can be their soundtrack for Christmases for years to come.
Yes, speaking of that, I was just thinking what it's going to be like when all of you play this for your grandchildren.
That's a scary thought.
David, I can't believe that.
He thinks we're going to get married, so I'm excited.
He thinks they have a chance.
I have inside information. I'll let you guys know. The neat thing is, as you can tell, these guys are young, and this is kind of a newer thing for me and for them. They've just got a future. I think it's timeless what they've done on this Christmas album, especially. Don't miss hearing this, because groups like this just don't come along every day.
Three Heath Brothers with the City of Prague Philharmonic Orchestra, David T. Clydesdale conducting.
It's called Not So Silent Night. Can't wait for you guys to hear it. You're gonna love it.